This video is water can perineum topic, commonly asked in the short note. It is a necessary gonococcal infection, where what happens, there is the gonococcal infection occurs due to the adhesion of a gonococci by the pili on the urethra mucous membrane. So that what happens, the attachment is so strong that the micturition will occur, which also can't remove by the micturition through urine. So within 2 to 8 days in the incubation period, there is acute urethritis occurs, where the mucopurulent discharge of gonococci found. This infection is also spread prostate, seminal vesicle, epididymis, periurethral tissue. Prolonged, if the treatment not occur, then stricture production occurs. And this totally we called as water can perineum, where the infection occurs mainly the periurethral tissue causing abscess and discharge sinuses. So this is the picture of a